Hello. Welcome back to Ongoing World Affairs.
Hey, look, of course he wants the payday. You know, of course you want the payday. You had
the fight. I don't want the payday. I want to fight.
You had your opportunity. You had your opportunity.
So you don't want to fight me again?
Hey, you old news, fam.
You had your chance.
Sorry. Logan.
You had your chance.
Fall back.
You had your chance.
Jake Paul once again bids to walk the walk, after talking all the talking, as the YouTube sensation turned pro boxer takes on a UFC superstar in the ring. Tyron Woodley has switched codes and will don the gloves for the first time as Paul returns to boxing, following his jaw-dropping first round win over Ben Askren, which lasted less than 1 minute. The 24-year-old YouTuber clocked in at 190 pounds ahead of the fight, marginally heavier than former UFC welterweight star Woodley, who hit the scales at 189.5 pounds. Follow SportsMail's Sam Blitz for live coverage of Jake Paul vs. Tyron Woodley, including build-up, undercard action, round-by-round updates and result. Jake Paul beat Tyron Woodley by split decision in their boxing match last night in Woodley's hometown of Cleveland. The former UFC fighter was already looking for a rematch afterward, and the YouTube sensation agreed under one condition, that Woodley gets the I Love Jake Paul tattoo they bet before the fight. Paul improved his professional record to 4-0 with the victory, much to the chagrin of Woodley's fans on social media. Skip Bayless reacts to Paul's victory and explains why he was impressed by it. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.